There is yet another concern today about the amount of time that we spend on our smartphones, our tablets, computers, and other devices that you may use. A new report says that the light that they emit could damage your eyes. Medical reporter Liz Bonus joins us now to explain why. Liz?
Hey guys, good evening. These are pretty much something we all have to use, but now a review of several studies by a team that we talked to at the Cincinnati Eye Institute shows the color of the light from the screens could mess with your eyesight.
I spend time on my laptop, my phone, my iPad.
Those hours on your phone or handheld device raising new concerns these days for those who use them and those who see the impact of them on our eyes.
Often these image much higher sources of blue light.
Dr. Kevin Corcoran says that blue light appears to damage the retina or the light-sensitive tissue lining the back of the eye.
Well, actually, as the light comes to the front, part of the blue light can be absorbed in the cornea and the lens, but in a younger person, the lens doesn't contain pigments to absorb the UV light or the blue light. So we're concerned about protecting the youth either with filtration devices, non-glare lenses, blue-absorbing lenses that will serve the patient from a lifetime of exposure that has potential hazards.
So here's what's interesting. If you use your blue light device to actually Google average screen time per day, the numbers will amaze you. The average child now spends 5 to 7 hours in screen time, the average teen about 9, and an adult up to 10 hours between the time here on the computer, on your phone, on your iPad, and maybe on the TV when you go home.
It's kind of impossible, it seems like, because technology is all over the place.
To work against this effect, give your eyes a break every 20 minutes from blue light and add a few sight-saving foods. Bright yellow and dark green vegetables top the list of sight-saving foods. Now we have a full article with more information on this blue light. If you'd like to learn more about it, it's at local12.com. You know, I'm so pathetic. I carry two of these just to start for the day. We aren't sure yet what the cutoff time actually is yet for safe use when it comes to these devices and that blue light danger.